Last week and a half, I've been working on a colored pencil drawing of a cat. It's a commission, and it's quite a big drawing, 16 by 20 inch. So quite a lot of hours in it, and as you can see, I finished part of the face, and now I'm working on the part of the whiskers here on the left side of the cat's face. And I just wanted to show you how I people have asked me, how do you draw the white whiskers, and so I'll show you how I do it. I'll just get situated. This is the image I'm using. A cute little cat. And so I'm just gonna flip it. I flip my drawing because it's easier to draw, to have it in an angle so that I can make the smooth strokes of the so that it's gonna look like fur. So I'm just gonna flip it, and we zoom it in a bit. So what I do, I always just draw around what needs to be white. I just don't touch that part, so I just leave it white as the paper. So here we have a whisker, and as you can see, I'm just make a marking right next to it so I don't accidentally draw over it. Here's a whisker. As always, I keep my my pencil very sharp. There's a whisker. Here's a white whisker. And then you just draw the fur in between. So first I'll just line it out a little bit, and later I'll draw in more details. There's a white whisker that starts already there. I have I had a lot of like pain in my hands, especially in the mornings, and tingly fingers, like pins and needles, constantly in my right hands. And it turns out I have a carpal tunnel syndrome, which is it's quite challenging actually to hold a pencil and to draw. But in about 2 months, I'm gonna have a test, and I'm gonna see how determine how severe it is, and if it's like pretty severe, and they think it's not gonna go resolve by itself with painkillers, then I have to have surgery. It's a bit challenging to hold the camera with one hand and draw with the other hand. I hope I'm not moving the camera around too much. So it's a bit challenging, as you can see here, the whiskers will go in this direction, and I have to draw the fur in that direction. It's always a bit challenging, I find. It's quite a soft pencil. I work with Faber-Castell Polychromos, and they're pretty soft. And I bought this one not a week ago, and this is the new one. And they were both new, I bought them at the same time, and you can see how fast this goes. I've been working with it for like 4 days now. I bought it last weekend, now it's Thursday. So you see how fast it goes. This is also because it's so soft. That's how I draw white whiskers. I actually don't draw them, I just draw around it. Well, that was it. I hope you enjoyed this video, found it useful. Subscribe to this YouTube channel if you haven't done so already to stay updated about my latest videos. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you with my next videos again. Bye.